new day. We have to start a new concept. We are studying the differential calculus. Yes, please adjust yourself. Very soon. Y equals to fx, it is a function. Yes? And this, there are two types of differentiation. First, dy over dx means ordinary differentiation. This is. But if z is a function of x and y, there are two independent variables. These are independent variables, and this is dependent variable z. Here, del z over del x and del z over del y. Now we have to optimize this function. How can we optimize these? Because today it is a day, or we can say this era is the era of the optimization. Everywhere we try to find out optimization. Generally, kya karte hain? Ki minimum input mein maximum output hume mil jaye. Aisa hi to ho raha hai. Har jagah har koi yehi chahta hai. Jahan kahin bhi hum soch rahe hain, wo sab kuch yehi soch rahe hain. To aisa hi kuch hai hamara function ke bare mein bhi, optimization ke bare mein bhi. So, let's see. So here, this is the independent variable single, and here there are two independent variables. So here we are starting the topic. This is extrema of functions of one variable. This one variable means independent variable. We are not talking about the dependent variable. We know dependent variable is single. This is single, but we change independent variable, the number of countings may be changed. If independent variable is single, then differentiation will be ordinary. If dependent variable are more than one, then the differentiation will be partial differentiation. So here we are talking about extrema of functions of one variable. Then concept is clear. We are having y equals to fx, such type of function, and we will find out dy over dx. In 12th standard, we have studied maxima and minima. So actually we are trying to study maxima and minima. Okay? In maxima and minima, y equals to fx is given, then we find out dy over dx. And we put equals to 0, dy over dx we are putting 0, for maxima oblique minima. For maxima oblique minima, from which we find the some values of x. It may be, it may called x1, x2, x3 and x4. This is x1, x2, x3, x4. Not sure if they are 2, 3, 4, we don't know. It depends on the function, which type of function it is. Okay. After that, what we try to find out? We find out d2y over dx2. Either try for them, d2y dx2. d2y dx2, suppose x equals to x1 per. Kaisa hai? Negative yadi aata hai, to kya hoga? Maxima. Then, function is maximum at x equals to x1. Fx, we can write down here, fx is maximum at x equals to x1. Next, again if d2y over dx2 at the same point x equals to x1, is positive, then fx will called minimum at x equals to x1. If the same value d2y over dx2 at x equals to x1 is coming 0, means what we are saying here? We say, you don't know, neither maxima, yes, you are saying saddle point, yes, neither maxima nor minima. We will not say it is maxima or minima. So what we have to do? We have to take the function y equals to fx, find dy. This is the working rule. We find dy over dx, we put dy over dx equals to 0, get the value of x, and after that check y double dash, or we can say f double dash x. In another words, d2y dx2. You find out this one at all points of x and see which type of nature they have. Suppose if it is having less than 0, means negative, we will say it, what will be? Maxima greater than 0, minima equals to 0, neither maxima nor minima. It is a working possibility. If a function is given in the interval a, b or something, somewhere, and if we are finding f dash a, listen, f dash a, and if this f dash a is coming positive, then this function will be increasing function. If we find f dash b which is negative, then this function will be decreasing. Okay? जब कभी भी maxima minima की हम बात करते हैं तो maxima के बाद minima, minima के बाद maxima, ऐसा होता है. हमने यदि हम देखें और कोई भी एक इस टाइप से बोलते हैं हम फंक्शन को, तो क्या होगा? मैक्सिमम मिनिमा चेक करते हैं, कर सकते हैं इस ग्राफ में, बता सकते हैं? यस, कहां कहां होगा, क्या होगा? यहां पे, यहां पे, यहां पे. ओके, इट्स ओके. एनी सो ये वर्किंग रूल है, हमारा वर्किंग रूल की बात कर रहे थे यहां ऐसे, लेकिन इससे अलग भी कुछ हमें समझना है, कुछ चीजें देखनी है कि किस टाइप के हमारे गेट क्वेश्चंस आते हैं, उसके अकॉर्डिंग हम अपने आप को प्रिपेयर करें. प्रिपरेशन कैसी हो सकती है वो अब देखते हैं क्या है. सो आई टोल्ड यू एफ डैश ए एंड एफ डैश बी, पॉजिटिव इंक्रीजिंग, नेगेटिव डिक्रीजिंग. नेक्स्ट थिंग, इंक्रीजिंग एंड डिक्रीजिंग. फर्स्ट वन मोनोटोनिकली इंक्रीजिंग एंड स्ट्रिक्टली इंक्रीजिंग. इफ वी टॉक अबाउट मोनोटोनिकली इंक्रीजिंग, दैट मीन्स यदि हम यहीं पर बोले कि ये एक कुछ बच्चे हैं बैठे हुए हैं और यहां पर एज जो है इनकी मोनोटोनिकली इंक्रीजिंग है. सपोज शी इज ऑफ 20 इयर्स, वो 21, 22, नेक्स्ट 22, 22, तो क्या हुआ? इंक्रीजिंग तो है, बट एक जगह ऐसा भी हो जा रहा है जो कांस्टेंट हो जा रहा है, 22, 22, 22. इफ वी टॉक अबाउट स्ट्रिक्टली इंक्रीजिंग, तो स्ट्रिक्टली इंक्रीजिंग मींस 20, 21, 22, 23, 24 बढ़ता जा रहा है, बढ़ता जा रहा है. दिस इज कॉल्ड स्ट्रिक्टली इंक्रीजिंग. सेम इन डिक्रीजिंग, मोनोटोनिकली डिक्रीजिंग एंड strictly decreasing. Anyway, another thing I want to tell you, this one, these are called, this one, this x1 and x1, x2, x3, this one, maxima and minima or extrema is of two types, local extrema, we can define it, extrema, local extrema and global, we can say, or absolute extrema. Local extrema or we can say global absolute extrema. जब कभी भी हम local extrema की बात करते हैं तो ये सब process follow कर रहे हैं, y equals to fx, dy over dx, d2y dx2, and we are doing so many things. These points are local stationary points. X1, X2, X3, X4, all are called local stationary points. And if we are getting maxima, then it will called local maxima. Simply. But if interval is given, then this extrema will be either global or absolute extrema. So our globe will be globe interval. उस इंटरवल में मैक्सिमा फाइंड आउट करने के लिए हमको एक बात का विशेष ध्यान रखना है. वो बात क्या है सुन लीजिए. सपोज देखिए मैं आपको बड़ी सिंपल भाषा में एक बात बता रहा हूं, जरा समझने की कोशिश करना. एग्जांपल विद एग्जांपल आई एम यूजिंग दिस बोर्ड प्लीज. सपोज y इक्वल्स टू x स्क्वायर माइनस 4x प्लस 6 दिस वन. First, we will check dy over dx, which is 2x minus 4 equals to 0. For maxima and minima, we are finding stationary points. It will be x equals to 2. This is x equals to 2. Is it? d2y over dx2, what will be? 2. It will be 2. d2 over dx2. It is positive, so we can say function is minimum at x equals to 2, and the minimum value of fx is f2. What do you mean? 4 plus 6, 10 minus 8, this is also 2. F2 is 2. But the same question, number 2, find the minimum value of x square minus 4x plus 6 in the interval minus 3 to 3. This is. Now, in the previous question, this x equal to 2 was local stationary point. But here, this here extrema will be global or absolute extrema, because this interval is given, we have to check in the given period. So how to solve? F dash x will be same 2x minus 4 equals to 0, and x is coming 2, and 2 belongs to minus 3 to 3. Yes, it belongs to minus 3 to 3. I am using this part of the board. So x equals to 2 belongs to minus 3 to 3. d2y over dx2 and f dash x, same thing, will be 2, which is positive, and it is showing minimum at x equals to 2. So actually we have to do what we have to do. If we have absolute minimum, here we have minimum value, bola ho, iska matlab hi global ya absolute hai, jaise hi aapka ye interval aa gaya then. So absolute minimum value जो होगी वो क्या होगा? Minimum of ये line बहुत ध्यान रखने की जरूरत है. Minimum of f minus 3 boundary points, f minus 3, f 3 and all local minimum value. Minimum of f minus 3, f 3 and all local minimum values. इस interval के boundary points पे check करेंगे और जो हमारे पास minimum value आई हुई है उस पर भी check करेंगे. तो क्या क्या values है? Minimum of, जरा मुझे बताएं, what is f minus 3? बोलिए. 9 plus 12, how much? 21 plus, this is 27. What is f3? 9 plus 6, 15. 15 minus 12, 3. And local minimum value, what was local minimum value? f2 is equals to and 2. In mein kaun si minimum hai? 2. So coincidence aisa tha is question mein ki humara 27, 3 aur 2 mein se jo value aayi hai wo humara 2 aa gaya. But ऐसा भी पॉसिबल है, इट इज ऑल्सो पॉसिबल दैट वी विल गेट द मिनिमम वैल्यू फ्रॉम एफ माइनस थ्री और एफ थ्री. तो व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन एंड सेकेंड क्वेश्चन? लोकल एक्सट्रीमा, दिस इज द डिफरेंस ऑफ लोकल एक्सट्रीमा और ग्लोबल एक्सट्रीमा. तो अब जो ट्रेंड चल रहा है आपका, इवन इन 2018 द क्वेश्चन वाज फ्रॉम ग्लोबल एक्सट्रीमा और एब्सोल्यूट एक्सट्रीमा. अब से यदि बोले 15-20 साल पहले तो तब भी आता था ऐसा, फिर बीच में आना बंद हो गया. एंड अगेन द क्वेश्चंस ऑफ द ग्लोबल एक्सट्रीमा हैज बीन स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम द पास्ट 5 or 6 years. इट इज कंटिन्यूअसली कमिंग एंड दीज क्वेश्चंस आर वेरी सिंपल. मुश्किल से आधा मिनट 20 सेकेंड्स में क्वेश्चन पूरा हो जाना चाहिए, इससे ज्यादा टाइम ही नहीं लगेगा आपको सॉल्व करने में. दीज आर इजी. तो इट वॉज द एक्सट्रीमा ऑफ वन वेरिएबल. यू फर्स्ट राइट डाउन ऑल थिंग्स, आई विल टेल यू हाउ टू सॉल्व द गेट प्रॉब्लम्स. सो प्लीज फर्स्ट यू सी दिस वन, यू राइट डाउन दिस फर्स्ट बोर्ड एंड आफ्टर दैट यू विल राइट डाउन सेकेंड. फर्स्ट यू कंप्लीटेड दिस वन, इट्स अ वर्किंग रूल. Okay, I'm writing here the question one. Meanwhile, you can write down these things. The question one is gate problems. There are so many gate problems, so I'm not discussing about the other problems because your doubts and your concept will clear in these questions only. Number one, y equals to, you can write down all things, y equals to x square plus 250 over x at x equals to 5 attains option A maximum, option B minimum, C neither, and option D one. Question number two, the function fx equals to x cube minus 6x square plus 9x plus 25 has option A maximum at x equals to 1, minimum at x equals to 3, option B max at x equals to 3, mini at x equals to 1. C option, no maxima but minima at x equals to 3. Option D, a maxima at x equals to 1 but no minima. Question number 3 we can have. This is the question. What is the maximum value of the function fx equals to 2x square minus 2x plus 6 in the interval 0 to, and options are 6, 10, 12 and 5.5. This is the question number 3. Yes, I think you have written this part. Yes. Now please concentrate. You can write down this board. You complete the second board. Meanwhile, I am writing the questions. The question number 4, this one is fx equals to 2x cube minus 3x square minus 30x plus 2 has its maxima at option A x equals to minus 2, B x equals to 0, option C x equals to 3 and D x equals to minus 2 and x equals to 3. Now the question number 5, for the function fx equals to x is square e to the minus x, the maximum, this is a very good question, the maximum occurs when x is option A 2, 1, 0 and minus 1. These are 5 questions. Of fx equals to x square minus x minus 2 in the closed interval minus 4, 4 is options are 18, option B 10, C minus 2.25 and option D is 0. We consider the function fx equals to x is square minus 4 whole square, this one, where x is a real number, then function is, I am writing here, then fx has option A only one minimum, option B two minimum, option C three minimum, and option D three maximum. So we have written 8 questions. Now we will try all seven questions, and you have to solve them. First you say, can you try them? Can you try to solve them?
Yes.
You are solving 1 to 7. I am writing 8 to. First, you write down these all. First, you write these all and solve them. Second board ko baad mein dekhna hai aapko. First board hi dekhe. Usi se question solve kare. Do you have the answer of question from question 1 to 7? No? You need more time? These are easy questions, but you are taking too much time. Yes, online students, please give response from question 1 to 7 we have given, and we are waiting your answer. Yes, do you have the answer of question number 1? Yes, give the answer. What is the answer?
B.
Option B, minimum. Everyone? Minimum at x equals to 5? Yes. Should I solve this question? No need? Okay, very good. So, the y equals to x square plus 250 over x has the maximum value at x equals to 5. Huh? Everyone is agree. Question number 1 is over, having B option. Now, question number 2. What is question number 2? Fx equals to x cube minus 6x square plus 9x plus 25 has C. Someone is saying A, someone is saying A. How many have answered A? Very good. And what about C? Nobody? Someone was saying C? Okay. I can solve the question if you say no. No. Okay. So, online students, please. Anyway, so question number 2 is over. Now, question number 3. What is the maximum value of fx equals to 2x? See, this is the question of global maxima or minima. Which answer is correct? 10. How do you say? Let's see. Fx equals to 2x square minus 2x plus 6. This one. And we are finding f dash x 4x minus 2. For maxima or minima, we put equals to 0. This is the tangent slope, we are putting 0. And from which we can get the value of x 2 by 4. In other words, this value is half. This value is half. X equals to half. But a half belongs to this value, 0, 2. See everyone, please. I want to tell you something. x is half, which belongs to 0, 2. Again, you find out f double dash x, which is simply 4. 4 is positive. It shows minima. It shows minima at x equals to half. But what we have to find out? Maximum value. So, if we say there is no local maximum value here. Are you getting? There is no local maximum value here. So, what we choose now? The maximum value of fx in 0, 2 equals to the maximum value of f0 and f2. So, it is, what is the f0? 6. So, I am writing here, maximum of f0 is 6. This is 6. And what is f2?
10.
Yes, 10. The maximum value of 6 and 10 is 10. So, answer is 10. This is the answer of question number 3. Okay. Now, the question number 4. What is the answer of question number 4? A. Everyone? Yes, please give response. What is the answer of question number 4? A. Should I solve this one? No. Everyone is having answer A. Now, what is the question number 5? 5. This is the star question. I have made the star. You know the reason. A. Okay, you are giving the answer A. How many of you did not solve? Answer A? No, you did not solve. A and C, the two answers are coming. So, anyway, I'm solving. Did you mention this one? Did you mention? Okay. So, question number 5. Yes, I'm using this part of the board. Fx equals to x square e to the minus 1. This is the question number 5. And is asking about maximum occurs when x is. So, we have to find out the value of x, which will be the local maximum value. So, f dash x, we will apply product rule. X is square as it is, the differentiation of e to the minus x, this is plus e to the minus x into 2x. For maximum or minimum, we have to equate to 0. Okay? So, here we can have e to the minus x common. So, 2x minus x square is remaining here equals to 0. Listen everyone, please. See, product of A into B equals to 0. Either A0 or B0. But we know, for any finite value of x, e to the minus x can never be 0. Listen again. What I am saying, for every finite value of x, e raised to the minus x can never be 0. This implies 2x minus x square will be 0, e to the minus x will not be 0. From which we can have 2 x common, x into 2 minus x 0, the value of x is 0 and 2. This is the value of x is 0 and 2. Yes? Now, f double dash x, these are the local points, local stationary points. F double dash x, here, I'm differentiating from here. E raised to the minus x is same, and the differentiation of second function is this one, plus second function as it is, and the differentiation of first minus e raised to the minus x. This is our function. We are not simplifying this one, because if double dash 0, say what will be this value is 0, is it? F double dash 0, here 0, this is 2 into e to the 0, 1. So f double dash 0 is 2, is it? F double dash 0 is 2. It shows positive x fx, this is fx, is minimum at x is equals to 0. Now I'm using this part, f double dash 2, please find out f double dash 2, this one will be 0, 2 to the 4 minus 4, 0. Now we are having this one, 2 minus 4 minus 2 into e to the minus 2, this one, this value will always be negative due to this negative sign. This implies fx is maximum at x equals to 2. Fx has maxima at the point x equal to 2. So what is the answer? Maxima occurs when x equal to 2. Who was saying c and something else? What was the reason? Due to mistake, calculation mistake. Anyway, okay, so this was the solution of the question 5. Now we are coming to the question number 6. What is the answer? A. This is the answer A. The maximum value of fx equals to x square minus x minus 2. Ab ye question aapko pareshan nahi karenge is type ke. So the f dash x, 2x minus 1, x is coming half, half lies between minus 4 to 4. What will be f double dash 2? Sorry, f double dash x. Say, what is f double dash x? 2? Boli nahi rahe. Kahin aur hai mind? Yes, good. So f double dash x is 2. 2 is showing positivity. Then fx is minimum. Fx is minimum at x equals to which point? Half. At x equal to half, it is minimum. We have to find out the maximum value. So, isko to le nahi sakte. Hame kya dekhna hoga? Minus 4 par aur 4 par jo bhi value aapki maximum de, wo aap bata dijiye. So, what is the value of minus 4? 18. What is the value of f4? 10. Which is minimum? 18. So, at x equals to minus 4, it is giving maximum value, and this maximum value is 18. Okay? So, answer is 18. Agree? Right? Yes. Okay. Did you get the answer? Okay, good. This was the answer of 6. Now, what is the answer of 7th question? 2 minimum? Which points? What are the points? Konkonse points hai wo? 2 and minus 2. See, there are 3 stationary points. 0, 2, 2. 0, 2 and minus 2. Option A is correct. He is saying option A and someone is saying 2. Okay, let's see. Jahan par ek se jyada option aap doge, wahan mujhe solve karna hoga. Theek hai, dekhte hain to kya position hai. Haan? Kisi ko nahi aa raha ho to dusra option de dena. To fir to main solve karunga. Anyway, so question is fx equals to x square minus 4 whole square. What is f dash x? जो भी आप बोल रहे थे, आंसर दे रहे थे, मैं उनसे भी बात करूंगा. What is f dash x? Twice of x square minus 4 into 2x equals to 0. This implies x 0 and plus minus 2. Did you get this concept? Why it is coming 0 and plus minus 2? Okay. F double dash x. Product. जरूरत नहीं है product rule की. 4 times x cube tha, to 3x square minus 4x tha, only minus 4. This is. So f double dash 0, what will be f double dash 0? Minus 6, which is negative, shows maxima. F double dash 2, 12 minus 4, 16 into 3, 48. And I think f double dash minus 2 is also having same. This is the value positive. It shows minima. minima at x equals to 2 and minus 2. So we see the options, and option is fx has only one minima, this is wrong. Fx has two minima, yes it is correct, but we have to see other three minima, no, three maxima, no. So only two minima are there, so option B is correct. Okay, jinka answer tha wo bataye kya galti thi.
Sir ulta ho gaya tha, to hota na less than zero matlab maximum.
Okay, listen, inko problem kya thi, sabhi log is baat ko dhyan dein. He was thinking about if it is positive then it is maxima, and if it is negative, what is it? So ye galat tha, dhyan rakhiye is bare mein. Positive hai to minima hoga, negative hai to maxima hoga. Okay, so question number 8, yes, now question number 8. What is the answer of question number 8? Yes, see this board. What is the answer of question number 8? 2? Everyone? The number... जब उसने हमें डिस्टिंक्ट पूछे है तो हमें डिस्टिंक्ट का ही ध्यान रखना है. ओके, सो लिसन, वी आर ऑन द क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द क्वेश्चन नंबर 8. द नंबर ऑफ डिस्टिंक्ट एक्सट्रीमा फॉर 3x4 माइनस 16x³ प्लस 24x² प्लस 37, द पॉइंट्स आर कमिंग 0 टू 2 एट x इक्वल टू 0, द नेचर ऑफ फंक्शन इज say at x equal to 0, the nature of the function is neither maxima nor minima. Minima aa raha hai. Or what about 2? 2 and 2? Dono pe minima aa raha hai, 0 pe bhi aur 2 pe bhi. Dekhte hain kinhone diya answer, raise hand. You? Okay, let's see. Ye hata do. So question number 8, yes, I am using this part of the board. Yes, see, I am using this part. Question is fx equals to 3x4 minus 16x³ plus 24x² plus 37, this one. So f dash x is 12x³ minus 48x² plus 48x. Am I correct? Yes. Or it can be x common, x² I am having 12 common, 12x, x² minus 4x plus 4 equals to 0, the value of x 0 2 2, these are the stationary points. F double dash x, 36x² minus 96x plus 48. F double dash 0 gives 48 positive, showing minima at x equal to 0. F double dash 2, it gives how much? 0. 0. तो आप क्यों बोल रहे थे ऐसा? If f double dash 2 is 0, it is showing neither maxima nor minima. Okay? So here, x is equal to 0 is only minimum point. The number of distinct extrema is 1. Counting by 1. Okay? So, okay, I think question number 8 is over from your side also. Now question number 9. See the question number 9. What is the answer of question number 9? Are you writing question number 8? Are you writing question number 8? Okay, you write down. Okay. See question number 9. Y equals to x square minus 6x plus 9 is given. We have to find out the maximum value of y when x lies between minus 2 and 5. So first we find out y dash. Y dash is 2x minus 6, 0. X is coming 3. And 3 lies between minus 2 to 5. See everyone. X lies between minus 2 to 5. Y double dash is coming simply 2, which is positive, showing the quality of the function minima at x equals to, at which point? 3. Okay. But we have to find out maximum value. So the discard ho gaya. Ab maximum value of fx is equal to maximum of f minus 2 and f 5. What is its value? Maximum of, what is f minus 2? Give the answer. 25. And what is f 5? 4. Is it? So, acha, answer match nahi kar rahe. ये मैक्सिमम मिनिमम आई डोंट नो कितना दे रखा था. आर यू श्योर? व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन? टेल मी. वेट, लेट मी सी द क्वेश्चन. क्वेश्चन इज 2, व्हाट इज एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस 6x प्लस 9. इफ वी पुट minus 2, it will be 25, and this one maybe I have written some wrong options, kahin aur se dekh liye honge, but anyway we can change any na? Maybe maine kuch galat likh liya udhar se, but we know it's just very simple. 12 ke check karne padenge abhi, dekhte hain. तो हो सकता है मैंने गलत लिख लिया यहाँ से ऑप्शंस, है ना, बट हम जो सॉल्व कर रहे हैं वहां से आप चेक कर लीजिएगा कि क्या हमारी वैल्यूज आ रही हैं. एनीवे, ओके. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 10, व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन नंबर 10? व्हाट इज द आंसर ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 10? कितने ऐसे हैं जिनसे सॉल्व नहीं हुआ? ए. ऑप्शन ए इज करेक्ट. कितने लोग दे रहे हैं ऑप्शन ए? ओके. इसका मतलब ये है कि बहुत कम लोगों ने क्वेश्चन सॉल्व किया है. ओके, मैं सॉल्व करता हूँ. हियर आई विल यूज द दिस पार्ट. आई विल यूज दिस पार्ट फॉर क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. इट्स अ वेरी गुड क्वेश्चन. दिस इज एफ एक्स. आई एम यूजिंग दिस पार्ट. एफ एक्स इक्वल्स टू ई टू दर एक्स प्लस ई टू दर माइनस एक्स. F dash x is, see everyone, e to the x minus e to the minus x, we are putting equals to 0 for maxima and minima, or we can say for stationary points. If it is 0, वो students बहुत ध्यान से देखें, जिनको ये question नहीं आया था, वो देखें ध्यान से. E raised to the x minus e to the minus x equals to 0. We can take e to the x equals to e to the minus x, or it can be written as e to the x o is equals to 1 over e to the x. Either multiply over e to the 2x equals to 1, and you know 1 can be written as e to the 0x, or only e to the 0 is the same thing. So 2x equals to 0, base are same, then the value of x is coming 0. कितने लोगों को प्रॉब्लम थी स्टेशनरी पॉइंट में? बहुत सारे ऐसे हैं जिनको स्टेशनरी पॉइंट नहीं आया था. ओके, नाउ एफ डबल डैश एक्स इज ई रेज टू दर एक्स अगेन प्लस ई टू दर माइनस एक्स. इफ वी चेक एफ डबल डैश 0, इट इज कमिंग 1 प्लस 1 2, दिस इज पॉजिटिव, शोज मिनिमा एट एक्स इक्वल्स टू 2. नाउ 2 एक्स इक्वल टू 0. What we have to find out? The minimum value. So minimum value of fx at x equals to 0, which is f0, is 1 plus 1, it coming 2. It is coming 2. So our answer is option A. The answer of question number 2 is option A. Okay. You are writing this part. Huh? Do fast. Up check. Okay. So the question number 11. Did you solve? A? Maxima at XL to E. Mujhe solve karna hai. ओके मैं सॉल्व कर रहा हूं y इक्वल्स टू x टू द पावर 1 ओवर x दिस इज द क्वेश्चन मैं एक बार चेक जरूर कर लेता हूं क्वेश्चन को कहीं क्वेश्चन गलत नहीं होना चाहिए बिल्कुल भी सो यस मुझे याद आ गया इसी वजह से मैंने चेक किया This is e to the See the question number 11 अब उससे भी आ जाएगा ऐसा कुछ नहीं बट एग्जैक्ट क्वेश्चन तो आना नहीं दो वो तो चेंज करने में कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता बट एक्चुअल जो क्वेश्चन है उसे तो लिखने दो कई बार ऑप्शन बिगड़ जाए सो एक्चुअल क्वेश्चन वाज e रेज टू दर y इक्वल्स टू x टू दर 1 ओवर x दिस इज द क्वेश्चन ओके सो e raised to their y equals to x to their 1 over x jab kabhi bhi variable ki power variable ho if in the question the power of the variable is again variable in this case we take logarithm both the sides so log of e raised to their y equals to log of x to their 1 over x ये ब्लू मार्कर से दिख रहा है लास्ट वन ओके सो y इक्वल्स टू इट कैन बी रिटन एज 1 ओवर x log x यस नाउ dy ओवर dx इक्वल्स टू 1 ओवर x एज इट इज द डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ log x वी आर अप्लाइंग प्रोडक्ट रूल 1 ओवर x प्लस log x एंड द डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ 1 ओवर x इज minus 1 over x square so for the stationary points we are applying this one is 0 so this is x square common 1 minus log x equals to 0 which implies 1 minus log x equals to 0 and the log x equals to 1 after having anti-log it will be x equals to e raised to their 1 or simply we can say x equals to e this is x equals to e yes okay but now we have to check the function is minimum or maximum at x equal to e so I have the little part of this one I am using this part so here the f double dash or d2y over dx2 we are trying to find out d2y over dx2 1 over x square as it is the differentiation of 1 minus log x is minus 1 over x this is plus 1 minus log x as it is and the differentiation of 1 over x square is minus 2 over x cube. Here minus 1 over x cube is common. Here 1, this is 1 plus 1 minus, not this is 2, minus 2 log x, minus 1 over x cube, 3 minus 2 log x. See, if we put x equals to e in this, it will give always negative. Yes, it will give always negative value. If f double dash x is negative at x equals to e, it is showing that fx is maximum at the point x equals to e. Okay, again I am telling, if we put x equals to in e in this, this whole value will be negative, and if this whole value is negative, then the nature of the function will be maximum at the point x equals to e, and this option, which option is a option, is correct. Maximum at x equals to e for the question number 11. Okay, now question number 12. The question number 12, the maximum value, aapko likhna hai, ye likh sakte ho, you can mention, no, you write down this thing. Bahut sare students hain jinhone nahi kiya, to main yahan bol raha hu ki idhar board pe aap likh sakte ho inko. Online students solve kar rahe hain, nahi kar rahe. Now question number 12, its answer is okay. What is your answer? 25. Kitne log support karte hain ki answer 25 hai? 41. Ye baki wahan tak nahi pahunche abhi, you need some time. Okay, you solve it. I'm waiting. You are solving 12 to 14, 12, 13 and 14. Meanwhile, I am writing the questions, remaining question on the board one. But you are solving 12, 13, 14. क्वेश्चन सॉल्व करना है सर. lie down. This is a fresh question. This is the fresh question. This is fresh question. 2018. जब ये फेम में हुआ तब आया ये क्वेश्चन. उससे पहले 16, 17, 15, 14 ये सब क्वेश्चंस मैंने लिख दिए. तो ईयर मैटर नहीं करता, क्वेश्चन की प्रैक्टिस मैटर करती है. ओके, सो ये 21st क्वेश्चन, इट इज ऑफ 2018. ओके, नाउ कम टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 12, 13 एंड 14. लेट मी फिनिश देम. ओके, दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 12. से द आंसर. 41. नाउ नॉट 25. 25 आपका लोकल मिनिमम या मैक्सिमम वैल्यू हो सकती है. इज लोकल वैल्यू बट नॉट ग्लोबल वैल्यू. सो इट इज नो डाउट ये आ गया. 13. एट x इक्वल्स टू 0 एफ एक्स टू एक्स क्यूब प्लस 1 हैज नाइदर बिकॉज 3x स्क्वायर f dash x 3x square. 3x square is coming x equal to 0. It is giving x equal to 0. And x equals to 0, f double dash x, what will be? 6x. 6x, put the value x equal to 0, coming 0. If f double dash x is 0, it shows there exists neither maxima nor minima. So, answer is option D. What is the answer of question number 14? A, everyone. कोई ऐसा है जिसने सॉल्व नहीं किया है बता दीजिए, मैं सॉल्व कर दूंगा. यस, आई हैव टू सॉल्व. हाँ, ओके, आई एम सॉल्विंग हियर. आई एम यूजिंग दिस पार्ट ऑफ द बोर्ड एंड द क्वेश्चन इज 14. एफ टी इक्वल्स टू ई रेज टू देयर माइनस टी माइनस टू ई टू देयर माइनस टू टी. दिस इज and f dash t equals to e to their minus t with minus sign plus 4 e to their minus 2t, put equals to 0. Okay, now we are putting e minus this one plus 4 e to their minus 2t equals to 0, then this implies e to the power 4 e to their minus 2t equals to e to their minus t. इसको इधर ले जाइए, e to their t is remaining. ये इधर गया, it is becoming e to their 2t, e to their 2t and e to their minus t. Now e to their t equals to 4. Take log both the sides, then the value of t will come log base e 4. This is t. I think there is no need to find out f double dash t and the checking of the maximum and minima. Only we have to check the answer, and its first answer is coming t equals to log 4. So please do not try to solve f double dash t. No need. Yes? Ek single value hai, ek se jyada aati to sochna padta hame. Ye single hai, wahi puchna hai, bas tick kar diya humne. This is the answer, t equals to log 4. So we are not checking whether it is maximum or minima because we are having only single value. और इसमें ऐसा भी नहीं है कहीं और कुछ ऐसा option दिए हो जिन्हें सोचना पड़े. So please see here, the answer is only t equals to log 4. Yes, it was the answer of question number 14 and hopefully you have mentioned it. This one. Okay, now come to the board number 1. This is board number 1. You have more questions, na? 15 to 21. These all are the question of maximum minima of one variable. So question number 15 to 21. Hopefully now you are fully able to solve the question. अब मैं कोई सा भी question आपको नहीं बता रहा. अब आप try करके मुझे answer बोलेंगे. And hopefully आप आंसर देंगे इन सभी का. So please solve all questions. I'm waiting. 15 to 21. Solve it. तो आप समझे सिर्फ इट इज बेस ई ओनली. आर यू गेटिंग? हाउ मेनी क्वेश्चंस यू हैव सॉल्व? नॉट मोर
14 फोर लैक्स.
ओके You need more time? Yes. Now you have 2 minutes only. Within 2 minutes you have to solve. Show me 12th question. Say, bully. Kya puchna hai 12th mein? 41. 25. Your answer is 25. We are not finding local value. We are finding global value. We have given the interval. Okay. So, yes. See. Now, we are on the question number 15. Question number 15. The maximum value of log 1 plus x minus x, where x greater than minus 1, occurs at 0. How did you solve? F dash x, 1 over 1 plus x minus 1. Okay, so 1 over 1 plus x equals to 1, 1 plus x equals to 1, the value of x is 0. So, it's a single value. Also, you can check f double dash x. Anyway, what is the answer of 16th? So, answer of question number 15 is x equal to 0. The answer of question number 16? 2? 2 or 1? Only 6 bola ja raha hai 16 ka. Okay, wait, I'm using this part. If x is given 2x cube, see everyone, this one plus 12x minus 3, f dash x is 6x square minus 18x plus 12 equals to 0. So x is square minus 3x plus 2 equals to 0. The value of x are coming 1 and 2. Yes? Both belongs to 0, 3. What is f double dash x? 12x minus 18. The value of f double dash 1 minus 6, f double dash 2 plus 6, negative, positive, negative, maximum, and this is minima. Okay, now we have to find out minimum value. No, maximum value. So what will be the maximum value? Maximum of fx is equals to the maximum value of f0, f3, and the value at which this one, f1. Tell me the answer. Maximum of what is f0?
Minus 3.
What is f3? Sure? See, yes. This is f0. What is f0? Minus 3. Can we check? Yes. What is f3? 3, 3 are 9, 3 are 27, 2 are 54. 54 minus 81 plus 36 minus 3. It's coming 6. And 1? 14 minus 12, 2. What is the maximum value? 6. So, 2 wale kaise tha? Ye answer 2 kaise aa gaya? Local nahi hai. Jab aapko interval de diya jaye, to local to khatam ho gaya. This is also the interval. To iske bare mein dhyan rakhna hai. Now, the question number 17. What is the answer? 28. The answer of question number 17th, it is B, 28. 20. Someone is saying 20. Okay. Means I will have to solve. 28 kitne log hai? 28. 20? Only 1. 2. Ye 20 hai inka. Interval dekh liya, minus 3 se 3. Minimum value. Okay, check karte hain, chaliye. ये मैं क्लीन कर दूं, this one, ये क्लीन कर रहा हूं, okay, so question number 17, fx equals to, f dash x I'm finding direct, 3x square minus 6x minus 24, I'm finding f dash x, put equals to 0, x square minus 2x minus 8, so x minus 4, x plus 2, the value of x, 4 and minus 2. See, 4 does not belongs to minus 3 to 3. Kya aapka f4 par value aa rahi thi, wo jo bhi bol rahe the aap? है ना, आप देख लीजिए कि आप जितना सोच रहे हो उससे ऊपर एग्जामिनर सोचे बैठा है। आपने 4 भी देखा, वो सब वैल्यू चेक कर रहे हैं, सब कुछ आपने आंसर भी लिखा है, और जो आंसर लेके आए वो आपको एग्जाम इसमें दिखा भी, तब और कंफर्म हो गए, मतलब गलती में और कंफर्मेशन करके आ रहे हो कि हाँ। एनीवे, सो वैल्यू ऑफ f double dash x, I think there is no need or need. We have to find out what is minimum value. We will like to check. F double dash x is 6x minus 6. 4 check nahi karna hame. F double dash minus 2. It is minus 18, which is negative, shows maxima. Okay. So maximum value we have to find out. Minimum. So, ये वैसे cancel हो गया, इसकी हमें वैसे जरूरत नहीं है इस point की, minus 2 की. Okay, so now we are having two points only, f minus 3 and f3. So, what is the value of f minus 3 and f3? What is f minus 3? Sure, 118, I am not solving. 118, and value of f3? 28, which is minimum? 28. So answer is 28. So please do care about the question. Careful रहिए, लापरवाही इतनी हल्की सी परेशान कर सकती है आपको. Okay, the question number 18. Question number 18. at x equals to 0 and the function fx is equals to mod x. Neither minima nor maxima, because x equal to 0 ek single point aega. समझते हैं? वैसे भी आप ग्राफ बना लीजिए, यू कैन सी द ग्राफ ऑफ मॉड एक्स, वहां से भी पता चल जाएगा. वैसे एफ डैश एक्स यू फाइंड आउट. डू यू नो व्हाट इज द डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ मॉड एक्स? वन वन और माइनस वन. द डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ मॉड एक्स, मॉड एक्स बाय एक्स. समवन इज सेइंग मॉड एक्स बाय एक्स. Okay, so see, I'm saying this is both easy way mein dekhe. Y square equals to x square, is it? See everyone, y square equals to x square. If y equals to mod x, then we can say y square equals to x square. The differentiation of y square 2y dy over dx. And the differentiation of x square is 2x. 2 cancel out. The value of dy over dx is x over y. And what was y? This is. The differentiation of mod x is x over mod x. And if we put it equals to 0, then the value of x is coming 0. Single value x is equal to 0 is coming. We can differentiate it again. And we can get the value. But how can you get x over mod x? क्वेश्चन रूल से आप अप्लाई कर लीजिए. व्हाट विल बी द क्वेश्चन रूल? मॉड एक्स होल स्क्वायर, मॉड एक्स इज द डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ एक्स वन माइनस एक्स, एंड द डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ मॉड एक्स इज एक्स ओवर मॉड एक्स, एंड यू कैन सॉल्व. एंड अगेन वैल्यू विल कम जीरो, देन एफ डबल डैश जीरो इज कमिंग जीरो. व्हाट डू फाइंड इन इट? नाइदर मैक्सिमा नॉर मिनिमा, इज इट? सो व्हाट इज आंसर? ऑप्शन नंबर सी. ओके, नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 19. देखिए क्वेश्चन नंबर 19, इन द क्वेश्चन नंबर 19, सी द क्वेश्चन नंबर 19, एफ इज फ्रॉम माइनस वन वन टू आर, एंड दिस इज टू एक्स क्यूब माइनस एक्स फोर माइनस वन, नॉट माइनस वन, माइनस टेन, देन मिनिमम वैल्यू ऑफ एफ एक्स. मैं आपको एक बात बता दूं, this minus 1 1 is domain, this is the field from which we have to take input, this is working as a domain. So this is domain, and what is codomain? Real number. So jab bhi hum put karenge, it will come the real number. Minus 1 1 is also real number, but here they are saying the interval between minus 1 to 1 we are having. So the value we have to find out, minimum value. So f dash x is equals to 6x square minus 4x cube 0. X square is common, 6 minus 4 x equals to 0. X is 0 and the value of x is 6 by 4, 3 by 2. Two values are coming, 0 and 3 by 2, but 3 by 2 is not a part of minus 1 to 1. We will not take the value 3 by 2, only 0 is alive. F double dash x, you find out, it is coming 12x minus 12x square. If you put f double dash 0, it is coming 0. Okay, neither maxima nor minima. At which point? 0. So neither. So we are not considering the value 0 as well. Now there are two points only, which will f minus 1 and f 1. Find the value of f minus 1 and 1. F minus 1, minus 2, minus 1, minus 10. This is minus 13. Am I correct?
Yes.
And the next f 1, 2, minus 11. This is minus 9. And what is the minimum value? Minimum value of them is minus 13. Minus 9 bada hai, minus 13 bada hai? Minus 9 is bigger, minus 13 is smaller. Okay, so answer is minus 13 here. Agree? Now, the last question is 21, which is from 2018 GATE exam. I don't know the branch, but it is of 2018. 20? Where is 20? Okay, wo 20 hi tha, hai na? Main discuss karta hun 20 ko. Abhi hi dekhte hain. Main to dar hi gaya kya na 20? Mujhe pata nahi kya apraadh ho gaya. So question is 22x cube minus 3x square. What is the answer? Minus 5, everyone? Okay, answer is minus 5. Good. 21, what is the value? Okay, first you say, what are the local stationary points? 1 and 5 by 9. Dono ke dono like karte hain 0, 2 mein. 1b or 5 by 9b. And what is the value of f double dash 1? What is the value of f double dash 1? 4. And f double dash 5 by 9? Minus 4. So at one point maxima, another point minima. But we have to find out the maximum value. So we have to take maxima at what point? Kis point par hai maxima? 5 by 9. So we have to find out the maximum value of fx equals to maxima of f0, f2, third point, what is f? 5 by 9. So what is the value of f0? 4. 6. F2? 12. And f5 by 9? 7.1 or 5? 7.1. Okay, listen. Actually, ye question jo diya tha, isme ek baat aur likhi thi. The maximum value over 0 to is up to 1 decimal places. Ye word jarur likh lein. Up to 1 decimal places. It was written at the last in the question number 21. Up to 1 decimal places. Ab aise mein pareshan ho gaya student. Because what is the maximum value? 12. अब वो ये सोच रहा है 12 में one decimal places तक तो कुछ आ नहीं रहा, मैं कुछ गलत तो नहीं कर रहा. So he was thinking about 7.1 कि कहीं ये तो नहीं है. Actually it is not, because we are finding in the interval 0 to, and in the 0 to 5 by 9 is also there, 12, 2 is there, 0 is there, that's why. So the value is 12. So we can write down 12.0 as well. So it was the maximum minima. We have solved 21 questions from the GATE exam, and I hope these are enough for your practice and to learn the knowledge. See, yes, now please listen my words. Till now, we were studying the extrema of functions of one variable. As you remember, when we were learning the concept of Taylor series, we studied the concept for one variable as well as the concept for two variables. When we learned two variable concept, the differentiation is partial differentiation. When we talk about the one variable, then it is the differentiation of, which type of differentiation it is? Ordinary differentiation. Now the time is to differentiate partially. So the topic is extrema of functions of two variables. Two or more, we can say two or more, but still we are talking about only two variables. See the concept. Z equals to the function x and y. Here z is a function of x and y. You know, if we differentiate it, the differentiation del z over del x, In small words, we can say del f over del x, or again we can say fx, and one more name, p. This is a small p. These four names are the similar names of the first derivative with respect to x. And q is del z over del y, del f over del y, and fy. This is, these two are the first derivative. For the stationary points, we put both equals to 0. P is 0 and Q is 0. From which we will get the value of X and Y in the pair form X1, Y1, X2, Y2, and so on. These are the values. Maybe we are having 3 or 4 or only 1 pair of X and Y. But I am writing here x1, y1 and x2, y2. Now again, the value r, you know r? Del 2 z over del x2, this one. At what point? At x1, y1 we are trying to find out. This is r, del 2 z over del x2. In other words, it can be zxx and the next one fxx. Next s, del 2 z over del x del y, or del 2 z over del y del x, and t is del 2 z over del y. These are three values. Now ab sunne ka time hai, please, jo diagonal ban raha hai is diagonal ko khatam karo. See, r is del 2 z over del x 2, s is del 2 z over del x del y, and t is del 2 z over del y. If r t minus s square is positive and r as well as positive, rt minus s square and r both are positive, then it shows the function z is minimum at the point x1 comma y1. Again, it was number one. If rt minus s square kaisa hai, again positive, and r is negative, then the function z is maximum at the same point x1 y1. See, for the existing of extrema, the necessary condition is rt minus s square must be positive. So ek question yahan se bhi aaya hai ki yadi necessary condition kya hoti, necessary insufficient condition to be a extrema for two variables, then it is rt minus s square must be positive. Or s square minus rt negative, s square minus rt must be negative. So we are studying here rt minus s square, this is positive for this one. Okay, now third, if rt minus s square, how much? Less than 0. Then z is neither maximum, but dar dar ke bol rahe, neither maximum nor minimum. This is, but humne to wahan par is equal to 0 ke liye padha tha, f double dash x 0 hota tha, neither maximum nor minimum ki baat karte the. Now case is number 4, if rt minus s square is 0, then what will be? Sab to aage, maxima bhi aage, minima bhi aage, or neither maxima nor minima bhi aage. Then what is remaining the case? Anyone? Either or. Wo bol raha either or. Anyway. Absolute max. What do you mean by absolute max? Is there any domain is given? चलो मैं बताता हूँ आपको, एक एग्जाम्पल से समझते हैं, शायद भूलोगे नहीं, आपने पढ़ा है आर टी माइनस एस स्क्वायर यदि जीरो है तो क्या होता है. एक्चुअली जितना भी हम स्टडी कर रहे हैं वो सब का सब आपका अप्रोक्सीमेशन में है. टेलर्स भी पढ़ रहे थे तो अप्रोक्सीमेट कर रहे थे. यदि आपसे कोई पूछे कि व्हाट इज द एप्लीकेशन ऑफ टेलर्स थ्योरम और टेलर सीरीज. सो आई से दिस इज इफ यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट द 2.09 टू देयर 0.0009 वी कैन फाइंड आउट इजीली. और इफ यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट 2.01 टू देयर 1.99 वी कैन फाइंड आउट इजीली विद द हेल्प ऑफ टेलर सीरीज. क्या इससे बढ़िया है तो कैलकुलेशन कर ले, कैलकुलेटर से सॉल्व कर ले. बट कैलकुलेटर नहीं है देन तो टेलर सीरीज हेल्प करती है इसमें. ओके, इफ यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट दिस वन बाय टेलर सीरीज वी कैन. व्हाई एंड हाउ कैन वी फाइंड आउट? सी 2 प्लस 0.01 एंड दिस इज 2 माइनस 0.01. सो दिस इज x प्लस एच टू द पावर y माइनस के या y प्लस माइनस के. यदि इन दोनों को भूल जाएं तो व्हाट इज द वैल्यू? x टू द पावर y. एफ एक्स वाई इज एक्स टू देयर वाई. और पॉइंट कौन कौन से हैं? 2, 2 ये पॉइंट हो गए. एच और के कितने? 0.01 माइनस एंड प्लस 0.01. कैन यू अप्लाई टेलर सीरीज? एफ एक्स प्लस एच वाई प्लस के इक्वल्स टू एफ एक्स वाई. भूल गए विद इन 7 days. यू फॉरगॉट एफ एक्स वाई प्लस एच डेल एफ ओवर डेल एक्स प्लस के डेल एफ ओवर डेल वाई. सब गायब है. 2020 तक क्या होगा? हाँ, ये तो अभी 20 डेट नहीं हुई पूरी. एनीवे, सो दिस द एप्लीकेशन ऑफ द टेलर सीरीज. तो वही हम यहाँ भी बात कर रहे थे. मैं तो यहीं आ जाता हूँ वापस लेके. पता लगा कि ये भी जाता रहा आपका, इसको संभाल लो. सो या मर, मैं ऐसे ही बोल रहा था कि फंक्शन की बात कर रहे थे. आर टी माइनस एस स्क्वायर जीरो है तो क्या हो सकता है केस में. तो मैं बोल रहा था कि अप्रोक्सीमेशन है यहाँ. तो जो हम फंडामेंटल थिंग्स पढ़ रहे हैं, बहुत ज़्यादा डीप हम नहीं पढ़ते इन सब बातों को. बहुत छोटे छोटे क्वेश्चंस आते हैं, इनको पढ़ के हम बस टिक कर देते हैं. लेकिन एक्चुअल जाएं तो एक्चुअल जाने में ये कि अप्रोक्सीमेशन में है सब. और अप्रोक्सीमेशन में यदि बोलें 0.00001 इट इज इक्वलेंट टू जीरो. यस नो? 0.00001 इट इज इक्वल टू जीरो बट इट इज पॉजिटिव. If we say minus 0.00001, it is also equals to zero. Actual में कई बार जब हम approximate कर रहे होते हैं values को, तो जो round figure लाने में जो errors आती हैं, उन errors की वजह से क्या हो गया हमारा? RT minus S square zero. 0.0001 को भी आप zero बोल रहे हो, minus 0.0001 को भी यही बोल रहे हो. तो इसे आप ऐसे समझे कि यहाँ पर case doubtful है. We don't know कि पॉजिटिव भी है या नेगेटिव भी है. जब हमें बिल्कुल क्लियर दिख गया RT minus S square zero वो बात अलग है. बट ऐसा भी हो सकता है कि इधर पॉजिटिव है. यदि वो वैल्यू जीरो ना हो के 0.00001 है तो मैं आपसे पूछूं कि एक्चुअल में क्या शो कर रहा है ये? RT minus S square suppose zero equivalent to 0.00001. What is it? Positive. And if it is positive, then the value depends on the value of r. तो एकदम देख देंगे, एकदम बोल देंगे हम कि ये either maxima होगा या minima होगा. But if rt minus s square is slightly negative, then definitely we will say neither maxima nor minima. So here we have to say we don't know. Here case is doubtful. Really case is doubtful. And next भी आप मैं बोल दूँ. एक्चुअल में यहाँ पर हमारे यहाँ बहुत सारे घोटालों के नाम आते रहते हैं, सुनते रहते हैं हम इस चीज़ में. होता क्या है, कमेटी बनती है ना. कमेटी बनने के बाद 10-20 साल वो जांच करती है, फिर रिजल्ट आता है. रिजल्ट में जज साहब एक बात बोलते हैं और वो क्या बोलते हैं कि ये जो एविडेंस है हमारे पास, दीज आर नॉट इनफ एंड वी कैन नॉट से कि ये जो भी स्कैम हुआ है ये पर्टिकुलर पर्सन ने किया है. शब्द ये निकलता है केस इज डाउटफुल. और नेक्स्ट लाइन जो लिखी जाती है, फर्दर इन्वेस्टिगेशन इज रिक्वायर्ड. ना वहां होती है ना हमें करनी है. सो प्लीज डू नॉट फॉरगेट नाउ, दिस इज केस इज डाउटफुल एंड फर्दर इन्वेस्टिगेशन इज रिक्वायर्ड. क्यों फर्दर इन्वेस्टिगेशन क्यों बोल जा रहा है? कि कहीं ये जो जीरो आपको दिख रहा है वो नेगेटिव पॉजिटिव में तो नहीं आ रहा. इट वॉज द रीजन. एनी वे, ओके, ये तो थे आपके सिंपल बताने के लिए आपको ये प्रोसेस आप इसको मेंशन करिए. मैं यहाँ पर कुछ क्वेश्चंस गेट के कुछ अपनी शीट के मेंशन कर रहा हूँ, आप फर्स्ट बोर्ड से लिखेंगे. मैं इजी टू हार्ड जा रहा हूं क्वेश्चंस में. द क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, फाइंड द मिनिमम वैल्यू. वी हैव टू चेक मैक्सिमा और मिनिमा. एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस वाई स्क्वायर प्लस सिक्स एक्स प्लस ट्वेल्व. दिस इज द क्वेश्चन वन. क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, वी हैव टू चेक द मैक्सिमा और मिनिमा. एफ एक्स वाई इक्वल्स टू एक्स क्यूब प्लस वाई क्यूब माइनस थ्री ए एक्स वाई. एंड नंबर थ्री, divide 24 into 3 parts such that continued product of first is square of the second and cube of the third is maximum. Then find shortest part, yes, smallest part. And fourth, z is given cos a, cos b, cos c. You have to check the extrema or the function. Hopefully, आप first board को लिख रहे हो, जो भी first board पर content है. उसके बाद second check करेंगे, second पे क्या क्या लिख रहा हूं मैं. These are few gate problems. जितना भी गेट में क्वेश्चन आया है मैक्सिमम वो वन वेरिएबल से आया है. टू वेरिएबल से तो मुझे चार पांच क्वेश्चन मुश्किल से मिलने वाले हैं, इससे ज्यादा नहीं मिलेंगे. तो उनको डिस्कस कर लेते हैं. तो फंक्शन एफ एक्स वाई एक्स स्क्वायर वाई माइनस थ्री एक्स वाई प्लस टू वाई प्लस एक्स हैज नंबर ए नो लोकल एक्सट्रीमम, बी वन लोकल मैक्सिमम, नो लोकल मिनिमम एंड ऑप्शन सी लोकल मिनिमम ओनली. साइलेंस प्लीज. वन लोकल मैक्सिमम, वन लोकल मिनिमम. ये पार्ट नहीं लिखना, ये तो बस मैं वैसे ही बोल रहा था. The sixth question, the continuous function. Fxy is said to have saddle point at AB if option A, first derivative at the point AB 0 and fxy square writing from the question number, board number 2. don't know what is A, but A is real. We know only this one. We are working in the real field, nothing else. It may be positive or negative. A is real but non-zero. कभी नहीं हो सकता सर, किसी भी रियल के लिए होगा ये तुम गलत हो। एस स्क्वायर कब नेगेटिव हो जाएगा रियल में? No. कर सकते हो तो ट्राई कर लो थर्ड और फोर्थ को तो सही मैंने मना किया है बंद हाँ मत करिए थर्ड और फोर्थ ओके प्रोडक्ट लेना है सामने ओके सो यस व्हाट इज द आंसर ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर वन व्हाट इज द आंसर ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर वन नाइदर मैक्स नॉर मनी एवरीवन मुझे सॉल्व करने की जरूरत है नो एफ एक्स वाई इक्वल्स टू एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस वाई स्क्वायर प्लस सिक्स एक्स प्लस ट्वेल्व सो डेल एफ ओवर डेल एक्स टू एक्स डेल एफ ओवर डेल वाई टू वाई वी पुट इक्वल्स टू जीरो गेट द वैल्यू एक्स इज इक्वल टू जीरो एंड वाई इक्वल्स टू जीरो डेल टू एफ ओवर डेल एक्स टू टू डेल टू एफ ओवर डेल वाई टू टू एंड डेल टू एफ ओवर डेल एक्स डेल वाई इज जीरो इज इट सो आर टी माइनस एस स्क्वायर इज कमिंग माइनस फोर इज इट RT minus S square is coming 4 or minus 4? Minus 4. It's negative. Negative means neither maxima nor minima. Okay. So it was a question number 1. So easy. But question number 2. X cube plus Y cube minus 3AXY. How many of you have solved the question? Please raise hands. Tell me the stationary points. What are the stationary points? 0, 0, 0. A only. 0, 0 and A only. Nothing else? Okay. Let's see. See the question. I am using the first board and this part. This one. See everyone. Jinhone solve kar liya, wo bhi discuss karenge mere saath. Fxy equals to x cube plus y cube minus 3axy this is 3axy del f over del x is 3x square minus 3ay equals to 0 or x square minus ay equals to 0 and hence x square equals to ay this is number 1 Next, del f over del y, 3y square minus 3ax and it gives y square equals to ax. Number 2, we can take a square of any of them. If we take the square of the second, y4 equals to a square x square and from 1 we know x square is ay. So, y4 equals to a cube y yes and yahan se ye cancel kar sakte hain Yes, no? No. Because this is the equation which is having degree 4. And if a equation is having degree 4, how many roots will there? 4. And you find how many? 2 only. Where are the rest? Okay, awaaz aa gayi, imaginary. Okay, so y4 minus aqy equals to 0. We take y common, y3 minus aq equals to 0. y minus a, y2 plus a2 plus ay equals to 0. You know the formula of aq minus bq. And y0 gives y equals to a, but this quadratic equation gives the value imaginary. And we are not talking about the imaginary field, we are talking about the real field. That's why we are neglecting these two imaginary roots. We are neglecting. So only values are y is equal to 0 and y equals to a. If we put y is equals to 0, then x is 0. If we put y is equals to a, the value of x is plus minus a. The x value of x is plus minus a. So here we are having 0, 0, 1 point, a point, and minus a point. Koi aur bhi point ho sakta hai kya? No? Enough? Okay. So 0, 0, a, minus a. X equals to minus a is not satisfying second, this one. Is he correct? If we put x equals to minus a, the value of y is plus a, ye satisfy nahi hoga. There is no need to take this one. Ye to aage bhi pata chal jata. Wo dono equation ko satisfy kare tab na. अब सेटिस्फाई कर रहे हैं? यस, ओके. एनीवे, नाउ आई हैव लेस स्पेस बट आई एम राइटिंग हियर. मैं यही लिख रहा हूं हियर. दिस वन डेल टू एफ ओवर डेल एक्स टू हाउ मच से 6x ओनली. Del 2 f over del x del y is equals to minus 3a. Del 2 f over del y 2 6y. Now points 0 0 and point a. This is 0, this is minus 3a, and this is 0. At the point a, 6a minus 3a and 6a. What is rt minus s square? And rt minus s square, both rt minus s square. Iske liye boliye minus 9 a square. And iske liye 36 a square minus 9, 27 a square. Now question is, this one will always be negative and this one will always be positive, whatever a. Kuch galat to nahi hua mere se? Del 2 f over del x del y minus 3 a hi hoga. Is it? So at point 0, 0, the function is maximum. At point a, function is minimum. And we can find out the maximum value as well as minimum value. Okay? Yes. Last one, dekh sakte hain kya? Yes, this one. Okay. Rt minus s square, 27 a square, and rt is minus s square, minus 9 a square. Anyway, it was the answer of question number 2 or solution of question number 2. Now we come to the okay, sorry, main kuch miss kar gaya. Ye absence of mind hota hai. Rt minus s square minus 9 a square hai, to ye negative hai. Negative hai, to yahan par neither maximum nor minimum. ओके अब जगह नहीं बची मैं यहाँ यूज कर रहा हूँ ये इसको देख पा रहे हो आप अभी सो आर टी माइनस एस स्क्वायर एट पॉइंट ए कॉमा ए दिस इज 36 माइनस 9 27 ए स्क्वायर बट व्हाट इज आर What is R? 6A. It depends on A. If A negative, R is also negative. So kya hoga? Maximum. If A positive, R is also positive. In this case, minimum. So if RT minus S square is positive, but A is negative, then R will also be negative and it will show the maximum quality and if R is positive, A is positive, R will be positive and the function will be minimum at the point. Okay? So, it was the quality of the question. First, बहुत easy था, second आए तो थोड़ा और hard हो, third, fourth का मुझे को समझाना है, कि third, fourth की है, okay? The question number third, fourth and okay, third, fourth थोड़ी देर में करेंगे, पहले हम उनको निपटाते हैं जैसे हम क्वेश्चन सॉल्व कर रहे थे व्हाट इज द आंसर ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 व्हाट इज द आंसर ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 ए द फंक्शन fxy इक्वल्स टू x2y माइनस 3xy प्लस 2y प्लस x टेल द आंसर ऑप्शन ए मेरे को सॉल्व करना है किसी ने नहीं बोला इसका तो सॉल्व नहीं करना सभी का आंसर ए आ रहा है ऐसा मैं मान ले रहा हूं मैथमेटिक्स एजम्पशन का टाइम मैथमेटिक्स है ही एजम्पशन का तो आई अज्यूम दैट यू हैव सॉल्वड और यू एवरीवन हैज सॉल्वड द क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 एंड ऑप्शन ए इज करेक्ट फ्रॉम योर साइड यस क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 लास्ट वन नहीं बता रहे नीचे को निगाह कर ले व्हाट इज योर आंसर थोड़ा किया 10 ग्राम नहीं हुआ तो इतना लेट क्यों बोल रहे हो इसमें कुछ सोचना होता है क्या वो नहीं हुआ तो नहीं हुआ इतना सब बोलने के बाद क्वेश्चन इज दिस वन एफ एक्स आई एम फाइंडिंग व्हाट इज एफ एक्स डेल एफ ओवर डेल एक्स इज से 2xy माइनस 3y प्लस वन सही लिख कर रहा हूं मैं 2xy माइनस 3y प्लस वन इक्वल्स टू जीरो एफ वाई एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस 3x प्लस टू इक्वल्स टू जीरो फ्रॉम विच वी गेट द वैल्यू ऑफ x 1 एंड 2 इजिली 2 and 2 इफ वी पुट x इक्वल्स टू 1 वी गेट y इक्वल्स टू 1 Yes? So, I'm here. I'm writing here. If x1, we can get y1. 2y minus 3y equals to minus 1, y is 1. If x is 2, 2 to the 4, minus 3, 1, y plus 1 equals to 0, the value of y minus 1. So, we have the point 1, 2, This is 1, 2 and 1 minus 1. These are two points. 1, 2, 1 minus 1. Pucha kya hai? Pucha kya maximum, pucha minimum, what? One local maxima hai, kya pucha kya answers mein? Haan, what are the options? Means we have to see how many maxima and minima are there. So we have to solve at till last. Where I should solve? I'm solving here. This one. So fxx is 2y only. fxy is 2x minus 3 fyy 0 and points 1 1 and 1 minus 1 1 2 it was 1 2 at the point 1 2 this is 4 x1 y1 x2 y minus 1 points are this one. See, points are 1 1 2 minus 1. By mistake I have written the wrong, but it is 1 1 2 minus 1. Come here, fxx 2y, this point was f1 1, this was 2 minus 1, at point 1 1 this is 2, this is minus 1 0, and here minus 2 1 0 rt minus s square, this was t, this was s, this was now rt minus s square. What is rt minus s square? Minus 1, which is negative, neither maxima nor minima, and 0 minus 1, both are coming minus. Yes? This is also negative, neither. At both point it is neither maxima nor minima. Do you have the same answer?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Which option is correct? A. Neither maxima nor means no local extremum. Anyway, question number 6. A function fxy is said to have a saddle point if options are here fx ab and fy ab both are 0 and fxy square. Tell me, what is fxy square? Okay, so listen, now it is the time 5:30 and it is the time to have a break of 10 minutes. After having the break, we will discuss the question number 6, 7, 8 and the question number 3 and 4. And online students, in the next session, you can join with the different link which is given in the link number 2. उससे आप जा सकते हैं, उसको क्लिक करके आप एंजॉय कर सकते हैं इस वीडियो लेक्चर को. थैंक यू. वो 5:30 डॉट होना है, वो 5:30 ही होना है.